If you were wondering about which creatures in the animal kingdom are the deadliest to humans, then we've compiled an entire list focused precisely on that. And no, human is not on this list. That being said, number 3 will be a huge shocker to most of you. But anyways, without further ado, here are the top 10 deadliest animals. Let's jump right in, shall we? Number 10, crocodile. Number of deaths per year, 1,000. Who knew that crocodiles were that dangerous? Oh yeah, that's right, everyone. I mean, who wouldn't be afraid of a creature that lurks underwater and just waits for someone to approach the ponds? While they're drinking water, the crocodile sneaks up on them, and it's pretty much game over from then on. It's been said that among the 25 species of crocodilians, that's what the order of reptiles in the animal kingdom is called, only half of them have ever attacked a human being. And mind you, this is usually for those crocodiles that are more than 8 feet long. This allows them to take on a human being and drag him into depths of the lake. As for the smaller kinds of crocodilians, there's not much that we can say. Although they can pose a threat in close proximity, their bites are not as powerful as those of the big boys. This translates into a small wound that would require only a few stitches to close up. And yes, the number of human deaths due to crocodile attacks is around 1,000. Number 9. Tapeworm. Deaths per year, 2,000. There are different types of tapeworms in the world, and their Latin name is Taenia. Although there are different types of tapeworms, Taenia saginata and Taenia psyllium are the most common cause of deaths among humans. We know it's pretty rare for people of the developed world to get them, but the people in Asian countries, Sub-Saharan Africa, and Latin America are the ones who suffer the most from this parasite. It's usually introduced into the organisms by eating uncooked pork or even vegetables. In the Asian and African countries, people can get infected by drinking unclean water that's been contaminated with human feces, where the eggs can actually be found. Why are they dangerous? Well, because many of the tapeworms smash that like button if you haven't done so already. But in all fairness, they live inside the human body and feed off the host. Sometimes, if they are not detected early, people can experience seizures, and that's where the 2,000 annual deaths come in. Number 8. Ascaris roundworms. Deaths per year, 2,500. They can grow up to 14 inches in length, and they are extremely dangerous. It is believed around 1/6 of the population is infected with the Ascaris roundworms, or Ascaris lumbricoides. This is especially the case in tropical and subtropical countries and regions, and it can be ingested in the form of eggs if the proper sanitation measures are not met. That means clean your hands after you go to the bathroom, and clean them good. So what is interesting about this guy is the fact that it enters the human body when ingested. From there, the larva penetrates the gastrointestinal tract and enters your bloodstream. It passes undetected through the liver, goes to the heart, and enters the alveoli in your lungs where it grows. After 3 weeks, it goes through the respiratory system. You cough it up, and then you swallow it again, where it enters your small intestine. Gross! There, it matures and produces around 200,000 eggs in a day. And this continues for 18 months. Now, do you see why so many people die from them? Number 7. Scorpions. Deaths per year, 3,250. Well, this one is not that surprising, now is it? We all know that a person needs to stay away from this little critter, and we know that the tail can pack a serious poisonous punch. Although scorpions only use it to kill their prey, it's not uncommon that the unaware passenger gets stung when stepping on one of these little monsters. The sting varies depending on the species of scorpion, but you should avoid them whenever possible. Most of the scorpion stings can only result in minor swelling and pain, but there are those who can pack so much venom in their telson, that's their stinger. The two species that are capable of this are the Palestinian death stalker and, of course, the Brazilian yellow scorpion. And if you can get to the hospital in time, there's a big chance you'll find a bottle of antivenom. Number 6. Freshwater snails. Deaths per year, 10,000. How are snails lethal to human beings? They can barely move. But it is not the snails themselves that are dangerous for humans. It's actually what they carry inside of them. It's usually a parasitic disease called schistosomiasis. Around 250 million people get infected every year. And again, it's usually the ones in Asia, Africa, and South America. Why are they so infectious? Because after they reproduce inside the snail, they go out into the water and look for humans swimming in it. Once they find you, they penetrate your skin and enter the bloodstream. They can live in the blood vessels for numerous years. What's so deadly about that? It's the eggs that they produce inside the human body. And those little eggs have sharp barbs, which they use to exit the human body and enter the water once again, where they find their freshwater snails and reproduce like crazy. Thankfully, in many cases, the disease is curable. Number 5. Assassin bugs. Deaths per year? 10,000. With a name like this, you can pretty much bet that this little red killer is dangerous. Why? Because it's a flying poisonous killer that injects its prey with a venom so potent, it can actually liquefy its insides. In fact, when it sniffs out the meal, the assassin bug spreads its wings and flies towards it. Once it catches it, it injects a lethal dose of venom inside and waits a couple of seconds. When the inside body of its prey is liquefied, it sucks it through this siphon-like mouth, leaving only an empty shell behind. The red color is an indication to any predator to stay away, mostly because it will not hesitate to inject anyone with its deadly venom. So whenever you see one, just keep your distance. Number 4. CC flies. Deaths per year, 10,000. We all know them as the little flies that have been ravaging the African continent for decades and managed to become an economic factor to the continent. They are known to feed on blood from animals and humans, and they are the little bugs that have been spreading the human African trypanosomiasis. The disease is caused by this extremely little parasite called Trypanosoma brucei. These deadly flies are native to 36 sub-Saharan countries, so around 70 million people are at risk of being infected. The early stages of the disease are not that dangerous, but it progresses. The patient develops meningoencephalitis. This later turns into either a coma or death. Because of this, people started calling it the sleeping sickness. Number 3. Dogs. Deaths per year, 10,000. This is the one we were talking about. We thought that the dog was a man's best friend. Turns out, that's a pretty big load of bull. In fact, around 10,000 people have been killed by dogs in the entire world last year. Don't get us wrong, dogs are friendly and playful, but the ones that are known to have attacked innocent people are usually dogs that have been abused and malnourished by their owners. And sometimes, the owners even train their dogs for cage fights, so they're extremely aggressive when they break their chain. Number 2. Snakes. Deaths per year, 50,000. Again, not much of a surprise here. Humans have been scared of snakes since they were monkeys, and this fear helped us survive in the wilderness. To give you a little idea of how afraid we were of them, you should note that the devil is compared to a snake in the Garden of Eden. From cobras to vipers to taipans and even rattlesnakes, the number of venomous snakes in the world is astounding, and the deadliest of them all is the black mamba. It's home to sub-Saharan Africa, and it can move with speeds of around 10 to 12 miles per hour. And while 10 to 15 milligrams is enough to kill a human, they deliver 10 times as much on every bite. So anywhere between 100 and 150 milligrams in each bite. Ouch. This fearlessness and aggression made it one of the deadliest snakes in the entire world. Number 1. Mosquitoes. Deaths per year, 1 million. We bet you didn't expect the deadliest animal to be an annoying little buzzing insect that you take pleasure in killing. But it's true. Mosquitoes are responsible for around 1 million deaths every year. However, you should know that only female mosquitoes bite humans. They need the blood because it serves as a protein source for the development of their young. Male mosquitoes don't bite. While most of the mosquito bites are not lethal, the small percentage of them can transmit deadly diseases like malaria, Zika virus, yellow fever, and many others. Even though health organizations have developed a cure for them, they still take human lives left and right. And on that note, we end this video. But hey, which of these picks surprised you the most? You can tell us in the comments section down below. If you'd like more videos like this one, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that little bell icon so you never miss any of our videos. And as always, thanks for watching, guys.